the Learning Success Center is a place where students can get help with their tutoring, reading, math, science, chemistry, biology.
The main thing I really like about it is if I don't understand or I don't catch something in class, I know I can come up here and probably find a tutor that can explain it to me in a way that I understand, which is a lot more comforting. I don't experience as much anxiety about it. I'm not going, oh my God, I'm never going to figure this out, because usually they can help me figure out a way to understand what I'm not getting.
Without this Learning Success Center, I would be probably on the internet trying to search for help, or trying to go to schools or my daughter's friends or my son's friends to try and learn from them. I would be totally lost. There's no way I could have got back into mathematics after being gone from it for so long without the assistance here. But I ain't got wings.
Well, you just come up to the tutor center, you sign in on the computer, and you sit at the table with the people that are working on the same material as you are, and you raise a flag, and the flag will tell the tutor that, you know, you need some help, and when they walk over, you say, hey, it was me with the flag, and I need some help. And I don't know, once you sit here long enough and you realize that everybody needs help, then you feel a lot better about raising that flag. It's like, hey, I better get some help because I don't know what I'm talking about here.
I will recommend the students who are struggling with homeworks, just go to the center, schedule an appointment with tutor, talk with the tutor, and you will see It will help you.
It's just been invaluable to me. I mean, I never thought that I'd be able to do this kind of math at all. Anybody in high school or would have told me that I could accomplish this kind of math, I would have said, I'm not smart enough. You know, that's not really a word up here, not smart enough. They totally encourage you to keep trying and, you know, give you lots of encouragement.
For this school year, I took 15 credits in a fall term, 15 credits in a winter term, and 12 credits in a spring term. And I finished all my classes with A grade, and I changed my thoughts in a positive way, and I decided to have a can-do attitude, and I did it.
Thing. I'm learning to fly.